And now Freight Train with the Chords. Here we go.